Good thing I've got his head.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
He should have seen that grab coming.
I'm in charge here. Follow or die.
Follow you? You're pathetic.
I hate every single one of you muggies.
You ain't the only one. Oh, yeah? I bet I hate you more. We'll sort of go to this is when we'll show the gods and bring the troubles.
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
I'm practically unbeatable. She's riding around on one of those grounds. Wasting one. Kill them all.
Azdush.
Never seen such a
monster.
was falling to his death. Oh, stuck up on him. Snake.
Oh, no, a cannibal.
What is this?
That's a big corpse pile you're making. Now I'm gonna crown it. Will you? Just you and me. Come on, scum. Let's see if you've even got the guts to do me in!
So long to come and help me fight off that Caragor.
We was finishing the last of the grog.
That stuff is gonna get you killed.
You should drink more of it.
Then you won't be so worried next time a Caragor comes after you.
I will bleed you dry. Then I'll finish you off. That's blah, blah, blah. More smash, stab, kill. Kill you now. both want to kill each other, so one of us will be dead. And I think it will be me that kills you!
You won't ever see me ride the Caragor. Beast is only good for hunting.
Turned him inside out. We all heard it a million times already. The satisfaction of crushing all that's weak and feeble into dust.
Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
They're just trying to make it into God so they can escape. You'd think they'd prefer a death with honor rather than getting chopped down in mid.
The talk, man.
These brutish displays. I'll end it quickly.
Yeah.
me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again.
We heard them too.
On the run! Taste steel!
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lothariel's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
How was that, Moraine?
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I'll make you spit.
Doctor, where is the Gravewalker?
You want the Gravewalker? Here I am!
I don't fear you. Cut me again if you dare. They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. Battalion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead. Spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light. Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless.
My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Stay put!
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Thanks to the Ranger, Mordor can be killed by their own kind, and we took slaves this week.
Quench our hunger and our thirst.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, my lady.
They're here.
Orcs. Oh, they make
bad passengers.
But I've carried worse.
Good lady.
Keep that plank level. Oi, touch nothing.
Queen Marwyn, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
He's coming! The death who walks with blue flame! Embrace your destiny, brothers! Bring him the gift of man! Snuff his flame with the blood of the Uruk-hai!
Drown the air with Uruk-hai's and the earth with Uruk blood!
Come back! We can talk this over!
It'll be your last mistake.
Reckoning, the fortress of the Black Hand. This is a trap. This silence taunts us. Mods. Source.
Thank you.
sorcery is at work here. I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Bow to me. I will deliver you to the Dark Lord, unspoiled.
We bow to no one.
The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him, and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. That's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the Ringmaker. As you. I shall in the grave again and again until you know that it is your place to stay there.
You will never see your family again.
This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
None is in flames. We must return to...
Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothariel.